soup on the menu.
Do you want a drink with that?
No thanks, no drink.
Working at a restaurant, working at a...
I'm just magically full.
What magical food awaits me next?
Alright, so that probably looked a little better than the restaurant already was. So, this is what the restaurant really... Okay. This restaurant was created all by Art Robin, that's me. Basically all, some of it was from the other people. My little brother, and my dad, that has his own YouTube channel. So, I can teach you about this redstone. This is the mess that was created. This probably looked a little... here you go. So, I don't think you saw that. Okay, so... It probably looks a little over the top, but what we're doing is right here is a double piston extender, which I made something. Let me just get another one. Boom. Here we go. So this is the entire circuit. It's not that much redstone. I can teach you guys how to make one of these. And this is in Pocket Edition. So this is redstone. I could just do this and this and do a repeater here and leave this redstone and it'll still work because it's still going into this block, turning off this redstone torch, and you have to make this piston. It's easy if it's just a piston, not a sticky piston. On full power, on full delay. That's 1 second. 1 second. But I think it's easier just to do this. And this has to have almost 1 second delay. And I will be doing a video that will be called All About Pistons. This better. This thing is...
No, that was so easy.
This is a dispenser making stuff move up. And we have water where it came from. Here we go. And then there's another hopper it carries it into, and it carries this thing up, which can carry only one item. Well, first it has to have one of these, and those can those pirate, but only one this. See, it's not powered. So look, it doesn't turn on. So you would have to have this and this, and it turns on. So I had to make use of that here, but it's more harder. We don't need this here. Here's the pistons activating this one forever. And it is still on because there's a lever that makes this piston just go to the other piston and turn it off. Yeah, and you have to flick the lever back where it was. Well, or I can just use an ovister that sends one tick delay. Well, just one tick. Exactly what it is. And there's more. So everyone knows how to do the lights. It's just this. It turns on off. You know how to destroy this. So all the redstone. These are just hoppers, and I use the same thing with this and the computer comes out when something goes out. So it sends this just blinking. And
it's a pretty nice western line, right, guys?
And nobody can just send something through the thing on. It didn't blink because look, it's keep going up, so that is a problem because he's thin. But if it was just one stack,
yeah, there you go.
It was
64 cookies.
Okay. And
okay, guys.
Those 62 cookies. Oh. And these just make this go up.
This is bad.
And we're gonna just make one item.
Hey, Dad.
Boom. And then this brings up above the ground already. Oh yeah. And that is a problem because it already arrived, but it didn't go up. Nah, you probably saw that in the other footage. I'll just replace this. So it's pretty simple. Kinda.
You're invisible!
And the people there that didn't do that much just messed with it and made this umbrella thingy. I don't think it looks good. These tables, which my dad built.
Yeah! There you are!
Yeah, that's about it for this video.